What's up, 3% gang? It's London and Kush, and you're on London time, the best time, that time, the time you want to freaking be on. Tell him, Kush. He doesn't want to be on this time, but, like, he's forced to. Did you just punch me? Now, this track seems to be causing up or making, how would I say that? Causing up a ruckus? Stirring up a ruckus, something like that. I don't know why, but like I get it, but like I don't get it. Lil Nas X fans, I feel like are like, I need better vocabulary. Why are you working with him? And then YoungBoy fans are like, why are you working with him? And it's like, everyone shut up and enjoy the music. You know what I mean?
Oh my.
Anyways, I'm gonna get on a tangent, so we're just gonna get into this one. And my volume up.
Fuck BT.
Oh, I get it, because Kanye. Oh, is that the... Oh, that's fire. If that's their cover. I didn't even see the cover. I just saw this on my For You, and I knew it was coming out today, and I was like, I gotta react. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Fuck BT. Yeah.
I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, I pause a lot. I already told y'all, but for the new people, if you're new here, I talk a lot. If you have an issue with people talking, wrong channel. Just watch the music video or go to someone which I've never seen a reactor that actually just watches the video and doesn't say shit. Cause to me, it's like, why are you reacting? For me, it's so I could talk. Cause no one else around me cares. Anyways, so yeah, I talk a lot. But what I was gonna say is that he's literally a marketing genius and I just love his personality and everything he does. And I love that he just accepts whatever hate comes to him and is fully himself. Like, it makes me really happy. We need more people like that, and that's also why I feel like he's also so loved. I wish I could do that. I love the sugar stuff.
I don't need nobody. I just need these CCs on my body. Everything I do, bitch, right or wrong, gonna make a profit, read about.
How are all his videos so different yet so good? It's like, yeah, I get it. It's supposed to show that it's like even there, the one dude's hat, you can see that it's supposed to be like a PNG file, but he just took a screenshot of the thing. Or sometimes when you look it up, because I've looked up a lot of PNGs, it's just like, they don't even take it out, but it shows that it is supposed to be one. I don't know how to explain it. If you edit pictures, you know what I'm talking about. But I love how he kept that in there, how it's supposed to be like a transparent file, like transparent background, whatever the frick. Not transparent file, it didn't make any sense. I don't know words, I don't know how to... But if you get what I'm saying, you get what I'm saying. Regardless, even though it's like clearly he's showing that it's editing, like you could literally see the green screen around them. Literally, and it doesn't look like professional at all, but it does in the same way. Like he did unprofessional, super professional. I don't know. It's just a cool concept. Cause it's like, we know that he can do, we've seen his things. They definitely use green screen and they definitely take shit out. So it's like, this is on purpose. Duh. I don't think anyone would think it's not on purpose. So yeah, so far, so good.
I don't even gotta sing about it. I wake up with the money that you niggas dream about. She's out of my life. She's out of my...
Is that like a cardboard? Wait, hold up. YB's he's funny.
She's out of my life.
No, that's not a car. What is that even? I don't even get what some of this editing is or how they did it. Oh, it looks like they took a picture of a plane and then like really badly cut out the window because clearly it'd be more. And then they like drew it. What the heck did they even do? I don't know, but I love it.
She's on my side. They don't want it like that. They want me to die. She's on my life. She's on my side. They don't want it.
See, like that's fire editing.
They want me to die. Don't try me. You better say that shit.
And how they freaking reverse, wait, what is it called? Transform the image? What is that, horizontally? Vertically? Bro, I don't know. But either way, that's mad funny. And it's like,
cheat for somebody else. Don't try me. Cause bitch, I can't be late to the party.
Ooh, wait, maybe is he saying because like, it's fake? You know, BET is fake, so he's making like a fake type of bit. Wait, is it deeper than I think? Maybe.
No, we gotta.
Yeah. What's that song now? Is that one of his, is that song out? I know it's like muffled, so I can't really hear it, but like I can hear it enough to know that I'm pretty sure I would like it. Why he gotta start off YB like that? Stop right now. Why is he? Is he killing a girl in the first fucking 2 seconds? Stop. Inside this bitch, 100 sticks. Y'all, I don't even know what to say to that. I don't even know what to say to that. This. Oh, and he's. That's crazy to me. That's actually crazy to me. Because if you know, you know. That's crazy to me. He's not killed a girl. That's not what I'm saying. Whoa. But like, you know. I don't know why I. Hold on. Let me listen to this. I'm like so invested in this like music video that I forgot to listen to the song. So I feel like I need it. I mean, I was listening to it. I was vibing with it and everything. But. It's YB, I gotta pay attention a little bit more, just cause if you know, you know, he's my favorite artist, so, that's why. I also love Lil Nas, like, you know, but, I listen to YB every day, so it is what it is. Daddy's in your bed? No, I know he didn't say that. Who's, oh, a baddie's in his bed. Got it. And she plan on driving me. Demons in my head, I can't stop her mouth from riding me. I would want to fight too. What do you mean? He gets in the what? Also with YB, it's like I gotta pay attention more because like, you know, Lil Nas X, I can hear everything he's saying. I know everything he's saying, but YB is like I need to pay attention a little bit more the first time I hear sometimes. Especially when he does this voice. I get in that mode and collect me a body. Maybe he said that. Maybe. Like you're Gotti, but wait, isn't Gotti from Memphis? Wait. Is he talking about who I think he's talking about? He's talking about Yo Gotti. Wait, he's in you. Did something happen with that? Because I don't remember that, but like. Isn't Yo Gotti from Memphis? Isn't that the whole beef he had with Young? Wait. Their personalities are also really funny together. Like, just the. I don't know. It's just funny together. Which I feel like clearly they have to have some type of, not even, they have to have a friendship. YB doesn't collab with everyone, so like obviously they get along. It's just two people that you would look at and you'd be like they're polar opposites, but at the same time it makes sense that they, I don't know how to explain this. It just works. Just works. And I love the layering with both of them too when they're together on the chorus. I love that. You better say this shit for somebody else. Don't try me, cause bitch, I can't be late to the party. Yeah, you know we gotta get it. I love when people do that. The, I don't know. It's just like, you know, I can't do it well, but I love it. Window double tinted, face seem pretty. You bitches won't get it. He want X, I'm liking his sister. I know I got that wrong. I don't like gross words. I'm a girl, it's fine. But boogers, ew, I hate that word. Ew, I don't like saying it. That sounds mad, like, is the right word prissy? Is that a bad word? I feel like that's a bad word, but I don't know why. My hip and blue honey's inside of my pack. Mercedes Benz with the bravest kid bag. I shift it, I hit it, take off like a racket. Long as she don't tell nobody, I'm gonna caress a whole bag. No, that was funny. He's funny.
I'm gonna caress a whole body. No, I'm ready as soon as she come. I lick it as soon as I'm done. Yeah. Don't wanna be late for the party.
That's a man right there. Except that's wild that he just confessed that. Did he just say I lick it as soon as I'm done? YB, why you telling them?
I lick it as soon as I'm done. Yeah. Don't wanna be late for the party. You know I turn up, they can't never turn me down. Don't try me. You better say that shit for somebody else. Don't try me. Cause bitch, I can't be late to the party.
I didn't watch like any of what just happened, but it doesn't matter. It's anyone would look away if they're into a song and they have to dance. So like, I'm sure some of y'all did too.
Yeah, you know we gotta. Yeah, fuck BT. Yeah. Fuck BT. Yeah. Fuck BT. Yeah. Fuck BT. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
This is probably the best editing I've ever seen, I swear. Because it's so bad, but it's just so beautifully bad. Directed by Gibson Hazard. Why do I sometimes just go into... It's been happening more recently, has it not? But yeah, shout out to him who edited this, because like I said, the... like just the little things like that. Chef's kiss. I love the song. I love them together. Who knew that they would sound so good together? Really? Who knew they would be a match made in heaven? Well, maybe not in heaven. I don't even know if they would want to be a match made in heaven, because I don't know. Anyways.
You in a room like us, you, and I know you're coming through. My mind stays glued on you and I undercover. Spoken more than lovers, had me seeing all the colors. Might as well be.